Do you know what resistors are? Hello everyone, today we will talk about what is a resistor. A resistor is a passive two-terminal electrical component that implements electrical resistance as a circuit element to limit the flow of electric current. It's time to know what resistors do in the electronic circuit. As I said, resistor is an electronic component that controls the flow of current in a circuit and offers resistance to electric current. Resistors prevent voltage spikes, power surges, and interference from getting to sensitive electronics like digital electronic devices. The symbol we use for resistance is R. The unit of measure is ohm. And the unit abbreviation is the Greek sign, omega. These are the most common symbols for drawing resistors. If you are wondering which symbol you will use most often, it is a classic symbol of the resistor. This is how it is most often drawn. USA and Europe symbol. To fully understand resistance, you must fully understand Ohm's law. Ohm's law is the most basic of all the laws of electric circuits. It states that the current which passes through a conductor between two points is directly proportional to the voltage difference between the two points and inversely proportional to the resistance between them. Here is the formula established by Georg Simon Ohm, where V stands for voltage, I stands for current, and R is resistance. There are two variants of Ohm's law with multiple applications. The first variant can be used to calculate the voltage drop across a known resistance. The second variant can be used to calculate the resistance of a known voltage drop. And let's not forget the third combination for calculating current. The two most common of these geometric shapes are a block called a chip resistor and a button called a carbon composition resistor. Resistors have colored bands around their bodies to indicate their resistance values. The colors on the bands do not mean anything, as far as you don't have a table with value. Now you are wondering how to know the value of a resistor. Don't worry, there are many ways to find out what the value of a resistor is. This is the easiest thing. Take a resistor, adjust the resistance to the highest. Slowly lower the resistance to a smaller one until you have three digits on the screen. Don't touch both ends of the probe when measuring resistance. Because that's how you're going to count your resistance. The number you see on display is the resistance number. Another way is to simply use the value table. Compare colors with values and calculate. There are also a few more ways you can find out the unknown value of a resistor, but these are the easiest ways for beginners. Now when you know what a resistor is, you should also know how you can use it. We use the resistor in two ways, in series and in parallel. I will first show you how a series connection of resistors works, and then a parallel connection. Resistors in series are resistors where the circuit current has to flow through each resistor. They are connected in a serial manner, with one resistor placed next to the other. When two or more resistors are connected in series, the total resistance of the circuit increases according to the rule. R total equals R1 plus R2 plus R3, etc. Resistors in parallel are resistors that are connected across different branches of an electric circuit. They are also known as parallel connected resistors. When two or more resistors are connected in parallel, they divide the total current flowing through the circuit without changing its voltage. To find the equivalent resistance of resistors in parallel, use this formula, 1RT equals 1R1 plus 1R2 plus 1R3 plus, etc. Resistor types are available in many different sizes, shapes, power ratings, and voltage limits. Knowing the type of resistor is important when selecting resistors for a circuit, because you need to know how it will react under certain conditions. Carbon composition, metal film, carbon film, wire wound, high voltage variable resistor, potentiometer, thermistor, and varistor. Resistors are used in the circuit boards of radios, TVs, telephones, calculators, instruments, and batteries. Here are some examples of using resistors: device protection, voltage regulation, and temperature control. Thanks for watching. If you want to help us, please subscribe to the channel and like this video.